South Florida. This is Captain Matt Dillon with some Bamboo Charters. We're here hunting fishing for on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. And I'm a rose between two thorns right now. We're sitting out here on the old 24-foot Yellowfin Bay boat powered by Mercury Verado. And we got the Bud Light Lime boat, Teddy Bimbo, off to my port side. That's nautical for left side. And we got Big Lily. We got Captain Tony Milton on the old Pathfinder from Bamboo Charters on the right. And he went on just in the middle. We got a bachelor party out on the boat. What's that boy's name getting married? Dan Greenberg has decided he needs to be institutionalized, as in married. You know what they say about marriage? It's a beautiful institution if you feel that you need to be institutionalized. And the boys are down here bidding him farewell, because he starts a new chapter in his life. He feels our pain, don't he? That's no, no. Anyway, what's going on out here today? Well, we got three boats loaded down with the boys, and it's been a slow pick. We started out back on the backside of the island. Water temperature just really was a downer, and not a lot going on. So we've come out to the Patch Reef areas out here. Captain Jimmy Dalrymple was out here. I'm getting Juan Garcia. He's out here picking away on porgies, small grouper snappers, Spanish and cereal mackerels, and we've got some hogfish as well. And it's just been a pick, a mix. Jim also caught a couple of nice-sized kingfish that showed up, and they'll do that. They'll come in on these patches following the bait, and you'll be able to put together a bite. We got a couple of sunblocks out, live shrimp on a chartreuse jig head from Hank Brown Hookup Lures, and we're just kind of dinking away at it, going at it. Captain Greg Poland, he's out here too. He's got the other part of the party out here, and he went out to one of the reefs just offshore. He's been dragging around some Hank Brown Hookup Lure tube lures, and he's got just some barracudas just for something changed.
Hi!
Just picking away on the porgies and the hogs and the Spanish mackerel cereals so that we can do a little cook and cook. We're going to fillet these fish up. We're going to take them over to Ma's Fish Camp this afternoon and let the boys there and girls, Barb included, do a great job as they always do on some cook and cook. That's something you can do, guys, with your catch. You get a good catch of fish going on. Take them, fillet them, bag them, take them to one of the area restaurants and let the guys go crazy on it. Up there in Key Largo, they might take some of these to the fish house in Key Largo, because they do a great job. The boys are all staying up there at the Marriott on the bay. Let's see, what else was going on? Mike Rempy's.
He's
got his daughter Ashley and a couple of boys from Atlanta on the boat.
There. Atlanta! Atlanta!
On the reef line, Steve on the Yabba Dabba out of Holly Island. Great fight, the Zillow staff are going on. Here comes a mackerel with three fawn.
Gave you a shout out.
And then he was just picking away on some sea trout this hour as the day wore on. All right, guys, that's what's going on. Oh, yeah, real quick, I forgot Carmen and Nelson. They're out there. Great listeners, longtime friends. They're putting together a nice bite, working on a few red 57 and some black drum. All right, that's it. That's the report. Real quick, I want to shout out to the Brad and Keith Marine Electronics. They bring you this show. Brad, the new electronics, the new dashboard on the Pathfinder looks fantastic. And I really appreciate it. For all your great marine electronic needs, check out Brad and the gang at KeysMarineElectronics.com. All right, guys, we got to get going. We got fish to catch. Listen up this afternoon, and I'll be back. We'll talk more fish. Until then, Captain Matt Dollinger for Bamboo Charters and a young man named Greenberg about to take the big plunge, saying, get out on the water.